They'll have a time of giving as we continue our worship, and I'll ask the ushers to please come forward. Richard Slater wrote a song that I think most of us are familiar with, and the chorus says this: I have not much to give thee, Lord, for that great love which made thee mine. I have not much to give thee, Lord, but all I have is thine. Sometimes even what we do have, we tend to pull into ourselves, and I think this chorus helps us to realize that in reality, all that we have is His, and we need to think about that as we go into this time of giving. Heavenly Father, we pray, Lord, that you'll help us to realize that you are the author of all that we have, and the creator and the preserver. And we pray, Lord, that we will realize this and help us not to grab and pull things into ourselves. Help us to be those people who, like you, share and give in your spirit. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.